joining us from Wales, Ms. Sherry Stoka. Hello, Sherry.
Hello, how are you?
You and Pete, we were talking about the greatest product of all time. And it seemed to me, and I'm here in studio, okay, but it seemed like you two were taking a little joy in Coca-Cola getting knocked off
by
the Lego.
We would call that a victory lap, is what we were taking.
As an American, I'm offended.
I know. It's like, don't get me started on that.
I don't blame Coca-Cola. I blame people's lack of discipline when it comes to the consumption of said product. I'm going to wave the American flag here. Anyway, let's talk about what you're here for. That's weight loss, Wales MD and wellness. The topic at hand, gut health. I love the word referencing the stomach as the gut. It's like a punch in the gut, but it's really important. And when it comes to losing weight and keeping it off, it's something that other places don't really get into, and that's gut health. So let's talk about that a little bit today, Sherry.
Yeah, so the gut health, I mean, the gut of the body is really, you know, the intestines. It's where a lot of things happen. And so we are all about trying to go deep into foundational issues. And, you know, the majority of foundational issues start in the gut. And that's where, you know, these imbalances start to occur, inflammation, there's hormone imbalances, there's trillions of bacteria that basically make up our gut, and it's all out of balance. And I will say it's probably the Coca-Cola that's contributing to a lot of that.
I was just going to ask, how do we know if we're having gut issues? And what's causing them? I mean, obviously, nobody sets out, today I'm going to just abandon all gut health today. What is causing our problem?
Yeah, well, it's kind of scary if you think about it, because, like, we and I know I've probably said this a million times, but we're very far removed from real food these days, right? So, you know, back even, you know, 30, 40, 50 years ago, people eat real food. That, you know, processed foods came out about 30 years ago. So our guts are taking a beating, you know, from the food that's really not real anymore. Stress, people are stressed. That has an effect on it. We're not getting enough sleep. Sleep is huge for gut health. You know, so there's not one thing. There's definitely multiple things, but I would say none of it will improve unless you foundationally clean up your diet, because that's going to be the big pink elephant in the room.
So the first thing we should do then is kind of shift away from the stuff with all the chemicals on the box and go to fruits and vegetables and natural foods. That's going to be a big step forward in improving that.
It will be a big step. And then, you know, because of the state of our health, it often takes more than that, you know, because people really, I mean, there's so many things that can go wrong. And until you really identify what those things are, that's really what moves you forward. But, you know, we talk about all these different things that you can do for ultimate weight loss. And it really is, you know, kind of just touching on these little things, so they all come together so nicely to create this balance in the body. And that's when you really start to see these really, you know, profound changes.
There's a lot of science that goes along with this, and it's about microbiomes and getting a healthy gut and what goes into your body. I guess the best way is just to, you know, maybe make that call and set up an appointment with Wales MD and Wellness, and you can get into this a lot more, and it's going to go a long way to improving your health. Now, Sherry, if folks do want to find out more about gut health or any of the programs, the first visit's absolutely free. How do we get set up?
Yeah, and I did want to mention, so I am going to be doing a free webinar tonight talking specifically about gut health this evening. and it ties it all together and how it relates to weight loss and things like that. So you can go to our website. Obviously, it's weightlessmd.com, or give us a call and we can give you all that information to sign up. And our number is 262-226-2046.
Sherry Stoker, Weightless MD and Wellness, Southport Plaza. Thank you. Have a great week.
Thank you. You too.